Lord, you gotta help my man. I'm praying for him daily. He ain't singing, but it just seems to be going crazy. He said he's feeling trapped. Can't even hit up the mall because every lady's half dressed, tempted him to lust and fall. He keeps the TV off videos, just make him feel like he ain't really nothing without money, girls, and shiny wheels. The other day he told me that he felt less mad because he didn't have a 5-year plan or a piece of land. And man, it's crazy because his family thinks him vulnerable. Plus, he got a godly wife who always showing love for him. But he's struggling. Even though he talked to me, I tell him what to do, but he don't listen when he ought to be. I'm scared for him because there's people that look up to him. He got some heavy siblings who can change for what he's done for them. But is it done for him? Lord, don't let it be. If he don't want to talk to you, then Father, hear from me. Is it done for him? Lord, don't let it be. If he don't want to talk to you, then Father, hear from me. God, his condition is worse since we was last in verse. I'm with him now, he ain't doing well, but this is absurd. He said he's trying to trust you, doesn't want to discuss you, but he was in the midst of sinners and did not discuss you. And just today, his anxiety has got the best of him. He knows Christ, but hours refuse to rest in him. He's not the best of men, but Lord, I know he really loves you. And I can understand where lately he's not thinking of you. People trust this dude. You can crush this dude. Father, he needs more of you. I pray you touch this dude. What can I say to him? I'm determined to pray for him. Father, if he can break him, I pray you just have your way with him. Because there's a change in him. And the effects are strong. I pray you'll open up his heart before the next song. And when he gets home, I pray you'll open up the 66-foot love letter you wrote to soak it up. Because he ain't hearing you. And he ain't feeling me. And God, I know it's killing you because it's killing me. And matter of fact, there's something else he's feeling. See, the person that I'm praying about is really me.